Hello and welcome to another Sure Software tutorial with me, Scott Weber. Today we're going to be taking another look at Audacity 2.0.3, and we will be following up on our previous tutorial on how to remove an annoying background sound. In this tutorial, I'm actually going to show you how to remove a constant annoying background sound or a continuous hum, hiss, or anything else that might be prevalent throughout your entire recording. So let's get started. Alright, as you can see, we have a pre-recorded audio file set up and ready to go here, and I'm going to go ahead and play it so you can hear the sound that we're trying to remove.
This is a Sure Software demonstration to remove a constant unwanted background sound.
Okay, so as you could hear, there's a pretty annoying sound in the background, kind of like a hum that's going through the entire track. So first thing we want to do is go ahead and select a portion of the audio track that just has the hum. So now that we've selected a few seconds of audio, let's go ahead and go up to effect, and we're going to go down to noise removal, and step one, select a few seconds of just noise so Audacity knows what to filter out, then click get noise profile, go ahead and select that. And what that does is it's going to go ahead and adjust itself for the noise that we had pre-selected. So go back up to effect again, go to noise removal again, and you can see here you have a few settings to play with. Select all the audio you want filtered and how much noise you want filtered out, and then click OK to remove noise. Usually sticking with the default settings is a good way to go. So actually, let's go ahead and cancel this real quick. We want to go back and select the entire recording. So go back up to effect again, go back to noise removal, and we're going to go ahead and select preview.
This is a Sure Software demonstration to remove a constant unwanted background sound.
Okay, so let's go ahead and select OK, and it will actually filter it out to sound like that. Alright, as you can see, the waveform has actually changed. So let's go to the beginning of the track again and see if it did in fact process it the way we wanted it.
This is a Sure Software demonstration to remove a constant unwanted background sound.
Alright, so as you can see, we were able to remove the background sound and we still retained the original recording. I hope this was a helpful tutorial, and for additional Sure Software tutorials, visit suresoftware.com. Thank you.